fuck. Getting hot?
Yeah, something. The diet on me. My personal thing. All I did was pull a clutch in. I could
barely keep it running
coming up here. I don't know what to do with. It's like an ignition. Ignition thing.
Oh, man.
Where the coil stick is. The coil stick's all wobbled out on this one.
All I can say is I'm glad I had a chance to follow you.
Yeah.
Yeah, that actually wasn't as bad as I thought it was.
Nah.
I just freaked on that log going into that sand.
Yeah.
And I saw you go off to the side. And I saw you go up that. I'm like, fuck.
Yeah. Well, and then the main route goes right up some angled rocks, and I didn't want you to have to try to go up that because it sucks.
Yeah.
I'm glad I didn't try it on this because it would have puked on me. Then I've fallen down the boulders.
Right.
Yeah, it's running like stink right now, but I'll see if I can get it going.
Well, if it's better, let it cool or out.
Yeah, if you're not in a hurry, maybe I'll let it cool off. It's in the shade, so maybe I'll just lay it down, let it cool off. Yeah, you did that to me one other time, and I had to fix the. Had to put a sleeve on the ignition coil, or it goes onto the. Spark plug.
Okay.
But it's probably getting a little bit. I'm going to see if the coil stick off the 250F will work in here. It's got a different part number.